What up, YouTube? Quasi here with a really quick video on Destiny 2 PC news. Looks like we officially have the final specs for the PC launch, which is October 24th. As you can see here, it's launching for everyone at the same time, which will be different in your own local time zone. 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Central. Here's the full spec sheet you'll need to play Destiny 2. Looks like the minimum specs are pretty reasonable. And from the PC beta, this game was pretty well optimized, so I bet that's pretty on point. Recommended is a little bit higher, but still also really reasonable. i5-2400, so that's going back a couple of years. Then again, you do need a GTX 970 or AMD R9390 to meet the recommended specs. But overall, not bad, not bad at all. It looks like it will require almost 70 gigs of hard drive space, so if you have an SSD, you might want to prep ahead of time, delete your unneeded games, unneeded porn, whatever else you got. You should be good to go. Anyways, that's all I got for you. So as always, if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, let me know. Peace.